It's Alana at LPS and Toys, and today I picked up some chubby puppies from Toys R Us. So this is my first time opening chubby puppies. How I actually got them is, by the way, I got a Boston Terrier and a Golden Doodle. I was walking by there in Toys R Us getting all my other stuff, and I ran into the chubby puppies, and the video was playing, and I just saw the puppies waddling, and I'm like, I'm getting those. I have to get those. I have to get those. I can't leave without chubby puppies. So I got the chubby puppies. So first, let's look at the Golden Doodle. So it comes with a little accessory and a chubby puppy, I guess. Sorry if you hear noise in the background. There's always like some sort of noise. So sorry, guys, if you hear that, but it's fine. So let's open up these chubby puppies. Oops. Okay, okay. Bad way of opening them, but I seem to... Oh! Gosh, that was crazy. Okay, well then. Okay, so here's our chubby puppies booklet thingy. There's a really rare chubby puppy thing, and then here are all the chubby puppies, and then on the other side there's nothing. Okay, well, I guess that's like a little, adoption checklist. That's adorable. Well, I can check off the Golden Doodle and the Boston Terrier. That's cool. I can check off two. Okay, well, meanwhile, we'll set that aside. And let's check out the actual thingy. So there's just a bunch of stuff like this. I guess it's the instructions. I hope you don't have to add batteries, but you may have to later. But I just hope it has. I just hope it comes with batteries, or it's like electric or something. Oh yeah, it shows you how to do batteries. Sure. Okay. Well. Yeah. So let's open this up. Oh, what's this? I don't know. I have no clue. Well, anyway. Okay. Here's the bone. I guess this goes in its mouth. It's like a little bone accessory. It's sort of bendy. I guess it's a bit bendy. Not really, but sort of bendy. So I'm going to work on this, and I'll see you guys when this is all opened. Okay, so I got it open. This thing came out of it, but I'm not sure if it means anything or is supposed to do anything, but just in case, I'm going to keep that. So first of all, I really want to see if it already comes with batteries, so let's turn it on. Yes, it does. It's awesome. It's so adorable. Oh, look at a chubby puppy. Oh, the chubby puppy. That is really adorable. You know, it actually is. So later I'll show you a better view of the puppies walking around. But first of all, let's try its little bone. So that just sticks right in its mouth. And that is the cutest thing in the world. Right there. It's just too cute. Like, you're just like... Oh! Wait. Okay, that's really awesome. Really adorable, really awesome. So, next, we have the Boston Terrier. So, I'm going to go ahead and get him open and see you in a sec. Okay, so, here's the Boston Terrier. And here is this adorable little duck. And it looks like there's some stitching on its back or something. So, let's stick this in his mouth. So adorable. Wait, what? Don't tell me it goes upside down. No, it doesn't. Oh. Oh, it's so hard to get in his mouth. Not like the Golden Doodle. Well, whatever. I'll get that in his mouth later, but that's basically what it's going to look like, which is so adorable. So, let's check him out. the chubby puppy. Ay. I can't say, look, the funny thing about these is it just spins around. Its legs are literally spinners. Yeah. Okay, well, anyway, there's the most adorable chubby puppies right there. And in a sec, I will show you them going around on our floor in my house. Yeah. In floor in our house. Oh, okay. Still trying to get it in his mouth. Well, I'll figure that out. Okay, so now we're on my floor of my family room in my house, and I'm going to let loose the chubby puppies, and we'll see what they do. Okay, ready? All right. Guys, that was really fun. I love these little chubby puppies. They're so adorable. By the way, I couldn't really get the duck that well in his mouth, but it's good for now, I guess. So I love these chubby puppies, and definitely check them out. Next, I really want some of the play sets, which are awesome because your little chubby puppies can just like run around and it's awesome. So see you next time. Bye, guys. Oh, and please subscribe, like, and become an LPS and Toys fan!